In the recently held presidential elections in the Maldives, Mohamed Muizzu defeated the incumbent president Mohamed Solih. Muizzu, like his mentor and former president Abdulla Yameen, is known for his pro-China stance. Shortly after his election, Muizzu announced that he would review every agreement signed with India. He stated that all Indian military personnel in the Maldives would have to leave. These military personnel assisted the Maldives with maritime surveillance, medical evacuation, and the maintenance of two helicopters and a Dornier aircraft gifted by India. Currently, Maldives is grappling with severe economic challenges. The high debt burden and low forex reserves have significantly increased the risk of default. At such a time, one would expect the leader of the Maldives to prioritize the country's economy, as that is where the real interest of the people lies. However, his emphasis seems to be on the India Out campaign and the removal of Indian troops. This situation appears to be more indicative of petty politics than of a genuine concern for the welfare of the people.